Well, although she is best known for making romantic comedies like Something's Gotta Give and The Holiday, movie producer Suzanne Farwell got her start working on the Disney classic The Parent Trap, and she returns to her family movie roots with the new Disney Channel fantasy. It's called Upside Down Magic. Here's Fox 4's Russ Simmons.
You're going to magic school.
I'm going to magic school.
Rena, we're here. Welcome to Sage Academy.
What's the main thing that we need to know about Upside Down Magic?
Well, that it's a really fun, uplifting, positive movie that's really great for families right now, that especially in these times when everyone is stuck at home and families need things to watch together, there's really something for, it's Disney Channel is obviously the audience is kids, but there's really something for the whole family in this movie.
Comparisons have been made between Upside Down Magic and Harry Potter. So how is it similar and how is it different?
This movie, I would say what really sets it apart is that it really focuses on the UDMs, or the Upside Down Magic kids, who have this unconventional magic and have to sort of believe in themselves and believe that their magic has worth and power too.
In both the casting and the plot, Upside Down Magic seems to embrace diversity, doesn't it?
Yeah, and there's diversity across the board in the casting, which was important to us as the filmmakers. It's important now and all the time to have representation and inclusion, so that kids and audiences in general can be represented and see themselves on screen.
Where did you shoot the movie, and why was that setting important?
Well, the movie, we shot it in Vancouver and on Vancouver Island, which was spectacular. We found ourselves shooting in these incredible forests, and we had a few of our locations, we had to have bear wranglers and make sure that we, you know, that the cast and crew were all safe getting back, you know, from set to their trailer.
How was working with a sci-fi fantasy for kids different for you?
The first movie I ever worked on was The Parent Trap. So I remember how much fun it was working with kids. And it did this experience didn't disappoint.
You mentioned The Parent Trap. A few days ago, there was a YouTube Zoom video reunion with the cast with Katie Couric.
Yes.
So did you see that? And what did you make of it?
I did. I loved it. It was so much fun to get the cast back together and to reminisce. That's such a beloved movie, and for families again. And it's really cool that it stands the test of time too. That movie really, really holds up.
I know I can do this. I can be magic my way. We can all be magic our way.
I'm Russ Simmons, Fox 4 News.